Hey guys, welcome back. We are continuing where we left off, back on Kashyyyk. So I think we're headed toward the Shadowlands. Hope you guys have all had a fantastic week.
Joysik and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Torful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Joysik and Torful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. What'd you find?
Thank you.
PD, toss me still. Nice job.
Nice. All right. discovered everything. Cool.
Get away from this!
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Stay close, PD. Those things look fast. Let me see.
Hey, girl. Everyone's say hello to Window. She did a jump. Now Felicia did a light.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out and they escaped.
Is he with you?
Reinforcements are on the way.
BD. Good job, BD.
want to look inside? Okay, BD, what is it? BD, take a look. What you got there?
Jedi, form up!
On my left!
Watch him, I need a minute.
Shadowlands.
Something smells. What is that? Hey, this whole forest is alive.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
Our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Place like this before?
Mm-hmm.
Me neither.
Thank you.
Want to look inside? What you got there?
Trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. A little help, BB. Just in time. Not even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Let me see.
Jeez.
Those things give me the creeps.
Whoa, strong words coming from you. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Okay, let's figure out where I need to go.
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again? son helped me out.
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
Take a look.
Wrong deal. All right. What is? It ain't green. If it ain't green, it's no lightsaber of mine. So if we get purple blade ability, then like green hilt with purple blade. Fuck yeah. Yeah.
I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. Come on, BD. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. What'd you find? BD, take a look. Oh, you found something. know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Something interesting?
My friend, as Tarfo led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Sheol. My friend, as Tarfel led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Sheol Bird. He said the bird is the forest's protector. So rare, it's nearly legendary. I would dearly love to research this creature further, but the Astrium must be my priority. I hope to one day return and search for the Sheol with Tarfel.
Oh, that must be...
Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, ED. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge. Before Master T'Pol.
So we'll stop it here, and as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. It is a joy to do these for you. Have a wonderful time.